everyone, and welcome back to Batman, a Telltale series here on Touchy Elf. I am Abigail, and today we're going to jump into episode 4, Guardian of Gotham, which reads, Bruce and Batman must forge new alliances and fight old rivals to protect the innocent and keep Gotham from descending into chaos. So, without further ado, let's start episode 4 as a wait, they're going to do a recap, so I don't need to do a quick recap. Let's do this! Previously on Batman, the Telltale series.
Right there in front of everyone, he wanted to. And if Batman hadn't been there, I would be... The doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable.
Wait a minute. Resurfacing issues?
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. Oswald Cobblepot.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
You're a good man, Bruce.
I think you may have misinterpreted things.
Oh. Sorry.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I...
Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it.
Dropped your pen?
It's not...
That's a needlepoint pin.
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham.
This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored to how you play. Now, so choose wisely on your decisions. So, Harvey had Two-Face in him all this time because his therapist said that it was suppressed issues that might resurface.
Retribution, Bruce.
I kept saying that you needed to see someone, so maybe this was the best thing that happened.
Oh God. What is this place?
Arkham.
Yeah. Breakfast.
Okay, I'm up.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Okay then, so let's take a look around. Security camera. We can open our cell door. Let's not do that since we're naked.
Looks like someone was angry. Lovely.
I wonder if that was you. It was would be very unsanitary if it wasn't. I'm really curious about opening this door. Should really put clothes on first.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening. This can't be real.
Well, it's better than going around inside your underwear. Okay, now let's open the door.
Gotta be decent. Settled? Good. Anything you need? Water? Piss? Rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What, rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. You nearly killed him. Landed you here. Any of this ringing a bell?
Nope.
Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
No, thank you.
As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you. I am so sick of everyone blaming me for what my father did. I'm not him. Hurting me does nothing. You're the next best thing, Wayne.
Ouch. That's a taser. E. Ow, ow. Yeah, we're really dragging out. Please don't kick him in the knee. Down. Overkill, but thank you. OMG, it's the Joker!
Buddy. Oh, buddy. Are you okay?
Thanks. Yeah, I'm fine. Thank you. Grand.
More like the opposite. What would that be?
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
Right.
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy is tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened.
We have a very strict no-fighting policy here in Arkham. If you can't obey that rule, you're going to find yourself in hot water fast.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Come to me if anything happens.
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Hey, just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally.
Thanks.
We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
I like him. He's a nice guy. Batman, the Telltale series. I trust him. I trust John Doe completely. He's fun.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
But there's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
It's not letting me move away from this.
I can't taste anything! I want a taste!
Gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
I noticed, but thank you for the heads up.
You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well, betting patient.
No, you need to let me go. I have to warn the president. They're trying to kill
you
me.
You don't know the president.
They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Then stop that guy from trying. Persistence.
Wrong number, please!
Stop! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Okay.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. I'll take good care
Episode 4.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly.
Guardian of Gotham. So, why did he give me a key? Oh, that's right. I remember. Shall we talk to you?
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
Okay. Chest.
Yes, I cracked it.
So this is St. Louis.
Shut up. I will cut
not really crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
What a nice little contradiction.
Sure.
That was fun. So, are you one of Batman's villains? Because you look like you could be a villain, or at least the Chompy Mage. I bet you're the Chompy Mage.
Hello?
Hello?
No way! Arnold! Listen! I swear, if you bother him, I will gut you.
What can you tell me about, John Doe?
John? Nothing. I don't know anything. John? I love that guy. Makes me laugh. Wanna know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to Arkham. Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him ever being committed. You'd think a freak with green hair would be pretty goddamn memorable, right?
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
Can I finish talking to people?
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on.
So, I guess we'll go talk to Victor Zsasz. Is he a Batman villain? Again, I know nothing about Batman and his villains. Aside from the Joker and the Penguin. And Poison Ivy and Harley Quinn.
Bruce Wayne.
Even then, sketchy.
You've got quite a reputation around here. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style.
Thank you?
I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe? A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah? Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic. Unpredictable. Well, speaking as a profession, I find his work a bit slop. But he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
What's that? It's not polite at all. At all.
It doesn't tell me much. Hang on for a second. I'm going to plug in my computer. Okay, we're back.
What do you want?
Scars.
So what's the deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy, trapped in a hopeless life. This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband.
This guy wanted to kill himself,
but didn't have the courage. All lost souls that I freed from their earthly woes.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. Thanks.
I think he deserves to be in Arkham. Oops.
He cheats. Every time. He cheats. This is what I'm thinking. Mind control. Cheater.
I told you, if I could read minds, I certainly wouldn't waste my time on yours.
Okay then, hello. Who are you?
Sorry, I can't talk right now. Gotta keep my eye on this guy.
Oh, yeah. I gave him a beating a couple of episodes back, and he was with the Penguin.
Batman really did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
I really did do a number on him. Let's see, is there anything else that we can talk to you about? Puppet trick.
Nice trick.
Listen, pal. Arnold's had a tough time in here, and he doesn't need bullies like you making his recovery harder. So unless you have something important to say, get lost!
Are you the jumpy mage? Anyways, we'll go talk to the Joker.
Has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians, I think that was Batman.
Usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Tunnel-crossing two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together.
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds like you need better friends.
Thank you.
Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced
can you be my friend?
A special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham. Before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television.
If you say so.
A rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
Now you said it does sound like sexy news.
Your corruption.
Ah, oh my god.
This isn't a joke. Their war is going to destroy Gotham.
That's what makes it so funny. All those people caught in the middle.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very
good,
Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh?
Getting your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot?
Something like
publicly
that.
Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
I'll find a way to take her down. But I'm doing it my way. Quietly.
Could be interesting. Little Bruce.
Lurking in the shadows.
Though I think we both know you could do more.
I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce.
Do you know?
Tell there darker in you.
There always is.
When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it.
There's always light and darkness.
Dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
That wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside.
Yep.
Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you.
She probably does too.
It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales.
She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicky are both dark souls. Now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic. You see, I know what you really are.
Batman.
And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not going to do anything while you're stuck in here.
True.
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay?
Okay.
Just one.
Sounds good.
Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Exactly. I trust
sure.
him completely.
One favor, that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see.
Oh, I bet.
I tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate.
Is it gonna be a killer joke?
Up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
It's itchy. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone get me a sedative! Run, Brucey! Run!
Stop the fighting, use the phone. We're gonna use the phone. Lawyers.
Hello?
Alfred.
It's you, sir. It's so good to hear your voice. I've been trying to contact you, but they wouldn't let me through. They told me you'd lost your mind.
Contact my lawyers. You're in the post bail, but that shouldn't be a problem. You have got to get me out of here.
I'll see what I can do.
I have to go.
And the drugs?
Oh, Bruce. I have not had this much fun in ages.
I bet, so...
I'll tell you how to find
Thanks, I can work with that.
Quickly, come on.
Look at the luck on the outside, Bruce.
He has good instincts. I like him. I trust him a lot more than Catwoman.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off.
Not funny.
If you're looking for who to blame, maybe start with Amira, because you're the one that left violent psychotics unattended.
Mr. Wayne, I understand you have been through a trying day, but that does not give you the freedom to criticize me or this facility in that way. Because from my perspective, my patients were fine until you went into that rec room today.
Mm-hmm.
One moment.
If I'm a dangerous animal, don't yell at me.
Alfred. Ah, Bruce. Thank heavens you're all right.
Hugs!
You see, everything is in order. He is to be released into my care.
You may have the money to make this go away, but this is going to hurt you in the long run. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
I think I'll get a second opinion.
Yeah. I'm sure you can afford the one you like.
Let's go, Alfred.
Why do they have him restrained if he's been such a model patient? It's a good question that should be answered. Downtown Gotham, 1:23 p.m.
I cannot believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time. And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down. It's a good thing the family lawyers were able to get you out so quickly. No kidding. Batman's got some work to do. Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous, and the public opinion on Bruce Wayne, well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better. So many people angry at me, entire family. I just hope I can turn it around. I'm sure you'll figure something out. You always do. Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually. But by then, it'll be too late.
I'll be fine, Harvey. I can handle myself.
I don't think you understand the danger you're in. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack. People are scared. Panicking. I need to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption. The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Would you listen to yourself? You sound insane.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce.
I didn't didn't do anything.
A real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that. Hello? Are you still there? Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking.
That could have been handled so much better.
What's going on here?
Squad of vigilantes. Harvey's become what he didn't want to be.
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. And if we find anything tying you to the Children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
Go ahead. I have nothing to hide.
Doesn't sound like it. Besides, everyone's hiding something.
My bat suit's back at home.
Come on, what's the damn holdup?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should've known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
I'm tired, I'm hungry, I haven't showered in 3 days!
I want you to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way, I swear to God, I will have this car run you over, and then back up again, just to make sure it did the job!
Bruce!
Shut up,
I can
handle this! Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me!
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing!
They should lock you up!
They probably should.
Edward, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Maybe I'm the real maniac.
Next one won't be a warning shot!
Alright, now the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed? What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up. This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
The mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Ram the barricade! This isn't the Batmobile.
Just do it, Alfred!
Hey!
Let's just be as insane today. Ah, oh, Selena's staying. Oh, she has stuff she needs to talk out with us. Oh, man. I am crazy.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news, yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail.
That's not good.
Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
Funny, I thought you could handle yourself.
Oh, I can. I just also know when it's time to make myself scarce. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Nothing even really happened. Not like he thinks, anyway. I'd rather not die for something I didn't even do.
Agreed. You should go.
You understand, don't you?
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the Children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car.
Bye, Selena.
Good luck with all of this.
just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you. You've seen the way it's still affecting Harvey. He's a paranoid wreck.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state.
Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
Then help me. It feels like the whole damn cave is coming down around me.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
Bruce, you look awful.
He's had a very long evening.
Yes, I did. It's good to see you.
Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
I'm on it.
If we can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote.
Let's start with a DNA scan. Compare it to your DNA on file in the Batcomputer.
I'll make the preparations.
Okay, I really do think that I may have had a little too much fun inside this episode, so I'm going to call it an episode, and I really look forward for continuing it with you and seeing what other crazy antics the drug will do. I really like how the drug works as a mechanic, making everything echoey, and I don't know, it's just really cool and I really like it. So, thank you so much for watching, and as always, stay in touch. Goodbye.